This video will provide an overview of how you can manage your address book on your Ricoh Savin IM Series machine. You will see how you can add and delete destinations for email addresses, scan folders, and fax numbers. Start at your home screen and scroll over to the address book icon. Here, you will see the displayed list of all the entries you have in your address book. If you would like to register a new destination, select the Register tab here. Enter in the name of that person you're adding in the required name field. And once you're done, select the Done tab, and then go to the Destinations tab. Here is where you can elect whether or not you're adding a fax number, an email address, or a folder. Select your option, enter in your email address here, say OK once it's entered, and you'll get back and you'll see that that person has now been added into the list in your address book. If you would like to delete an entry from the address book, select that entry, highlight it, select Delete, and confirm with OK. That person will no longer be listed in the address book. You can also create a group. This allows for you to easily scan or fax to multiple people at one time. Keep in mind that all of your users need to be entered into the address book first before you create the group. Start by clicking the Create Group tab here, and then in the required name field, you'll want to create a name for that group. Once you've entered in the group name, you can say Done and go to Group Members. Click Add Member, and then you can click on any user that you would like to have inside of the group. Select OK when you're done. Select OK again. And then what you'll see is in the address book, your group is actually indicated by the little people icon on the right side. Once you are finished making your edits in the address book, you can simply select Exit, scroll back to your home screen, and you're all done. We hope you found this video helpful on how you can manage your address book on your Ricoh Savin IM Series device.